Let's do a King Los
freestyle. I got something for y'all. I've heard this, but I don't think you and Liz have.
We might have.
This freestyle happened 2 years ago, but it's like, it's just one of the best freestyles I've ever freaking heard in my life. July 15th, ready PG. So I'll share this with y'all, and I'll share this with y'all too. Baked with rich chocolatey Keebler
fudge. Yeah, L.A. Leakers, just right. Incredible sour milk.
You know that, man. One of the best to ever do it. Mm. And after this freestyle, might just be claimed the best to ever do it.
So that's King Los.
Listen.
B-More's in the building.
410.
When King Los calls, Ravens. The only question is, or the response is, say when.
Yeah, exactly.
Say when.
He said the Baltimore Ravens sent him here today.
Yeah, I appear in courtesy of the Ravens.
Okay.
West Baltimore.
Yeah.
Oh, you man. Did. We just gonna jump right in it like this?
Man. Get right to it, Los.
We just gonna do it like that?
Yeah, people what they
I don't even
see.
Get up. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't even get it. Okay, that's crazy. Look. Let me talk to him then, Sour Milk.
Talk to him.
Look, they say it never come to fruition unless the vision is crafted. My drive is relentlessly, repetitiously mastered. Progress is positive, pessimism is backward. Since failure ain't attractive, my next decision was drastic. I made it out of pitfalls strictly due to my passion. Supreme intellect, not to mention wisdom to match it. Name another nigga that put up 50 at practice. This shit is magic, even my exhibition is classic. Funny I ain't end up broke, like you predicted. It's 1,000 niggas like you, no need to be too specific. I outmaneuver goofies like you with a few decisions. When the proof is missing, you get reduced to a euphemism. Shit, the
Ooh.
Truth is with
Dude,
you.
Dude, King Los. Bro, some people say King Los or Eminem. I still say Eminem, but I understand the way to put in King Los there.
Yeah.
King Los can rap.
Dude, that's...
Like, this dude can't spin.
Surprise party at a see-through mansion, my nigga. I'm stupid gifted. This voodoo mixed with clear struggle and sheer hustle. I'm trying to stretch hamstring me too long and I tear muscle.
Hamstring!
When we was dancing, we slaved in kitchens. With my homie putting cut on that bird like it's Cajun
chicken. Eminem.
I'm amazing. They parade, but my crown wasn't made to fit him. You got signed off my signature style. That's plagiarism. I'm Miyagi with it. Try to kick it like I could kick it. You just begging to get buried alive. But I can dig it, shit. Rappers block out and plot a visit. I'm in a Honda Civic with lip stickers. I watch him visit, plot and listen. Get close enough that I could kiss him. Since he pessimistic, I ain't run into my optimism.
I optimist him.
Come on, man.
Come on, man.
King
Lowe's
awesome.
Hey, they want that old thing back, yeah. What else we got, baby?
Oh, you come on the L.A. Leakers show, man. Oh, we gonna be God. Fully prepared.
Look.
King Los, L.A. Leakers.
Man, look.
That was him warming up.
In the 410.
Yeah, man.
Yo.
That was just the warm up. That was just the warm up. Let's go.
Look. To hip-hop, I'm Socrates. I'm top five in the fifth spot to mockery. The fifth spot, do the Macarena and get rocked like Slipknot's discography. Your click watching me, hoping I stumble. Your bitch watching me. You know it's a jungle. She like lions, not liars, nigga. I figured you'd be slow to rebuttal. She's standing there drooling and dripping. You could only be humble. Just be a gentleman and put your jacket over the puddle. You pulled that puddle with a puzzle. I just want a Rapunzel. You know, she keep them extensions and she come with them bundles. Have fun with that double entendres. As I beg your pardon from the nonsense that's sponsored. I'm non-responsive, just armed with a conscience that's in and out dimensions like triangular shape. Isosceles flying saucers defying the laws of physics. My mind's like a luxury prison. Ain't no escaping. These bars exquisite. I'm black magic like Shaq spinning.
And no escaping these exquisite.
Bro, dude.
Cause it's
dude.
Like a prison.
Bro, free. Oh, God.
An office pivot. Niggas reaching. Wow. Don't forget it. Even that metaphor was a metaphor for how it's hard to get it. Love to take facades and hype it. Like I ain't blessed with some shit I gotta guard my life with. A lot of rappers try hard to bite it, but they joints ain't nearly as tight as with this arthritis. My lightest, if you lyrically fit, you got
something. Oh my God!
The way he played arthritis.
Bro, this I feel like I'm listening to this all over again.
Wow.
Cause that's how good it is. Wow. That like damn. I'd take M over Femi Way easily. Roddy Ricch, I don't think he's falling off. I just think he makes different music and people don't like that he doesn't, that he likes to do different things.
Yeah.
I haven't heard Young Amaze freestyle. Unless it's a new freestyle, then no, I haven't heard it. You know what I don't like? When someone compares two artists so they can just insult it. Yeah, I don't. Yeah. But then everybody, opinions are like assholes. Everybody got one.
Yeah.
Drake or Travis Scott without autotune? I would say Drake without it. Travis needs it.
Yeah. That's the sad part with Travis.
Yeah, Travis needs it.
Even niggas I wrote for it and they send me my fucking money. Why I ain't got a song with such and such? Right. You wonder, buddy? I'm the only one that got overlooked by his understudies. I feel
oh,
my soul, my skill been perfected. No ignoring my glow. I will lift a weapon and perform my foe. Then still raise my son without ignoring my goals. My rap perfected dreams that I see in the night. So I ask to project. Being I'm a being of light. To be in this arena, I mean just to be in this light. You might need the work ethic of a Venus and Serena then study the sun. In between them, my city full of hustlers. You seen the demeanor, 88 dope boy, clean in the beamer. But it's deeper than a forefinger ring in his beeper. When his mama was a crackhead to think she was a diva, and his daddy was a hothead for the cream with a fever. You just trying to live life, nobody gets your plight. But you on teams with the Reaper, the bitter consequences seem sweeter and sweeter. To be in a
you're on team with the Reaper.
I wouldn't want problems with King Lowe's, man.
Press the prison population, got the streets in a sleeper. But you a smooth criminal. You can make that quarter flipping off one hit. You could turn a king to a leaner.
The smooth criminal, the Michael Jackson reference.
Oh my god.
The Michael Jackson.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Population
got the streets in a sleeper. Dude, but you a smooth criminal. You can make that quarter flipping off one hit. You could turn a king to a leaner. Well, my cousin made 60 million and couldn't quit. It's a thin line between a fucking fiend and a dreamer.
Oh, damn.
Damn.
Oh,
King Lowe. I want this to keep going, bro.
Can we do one more? One more beat? We cannot let you leave without touching this beat.
Let me get into it.
King Los is here, the green juice is here.
Look, highly professional, widely respectable mind and vision.
Oh, man. Always in the good parts. Always in the good parts. We gotta have a freaking ad, everyone.
Cosmic, celestial, extraterrestrial rhyme encryption. Intergalactic, perpetual, cognitive, sonic rhythm of a verbal god constructing astonishing composition. Man, my competition cease to impress me. I need challenge. And mumble rappers only exist because I need balance.
When
I
see oh!
Rappers, it reeks of a sweet foul.
That is so true.
Bro. Mumble rappers only exist because I need balance.
Dude.
But isn't that true, though?
Because you need to have a bottom
to have a top.
Exactly.
Damn.
My competition cease to impress me. I need challenge. And mumble rappers only exist because I need balance. When I seek malice, revenge reeks of a sweet foulness. I defeat cowards. Remove your shoes at the Sheik's palace. I rebalance the solar system with chakra energy. The binary code in my carbon causes divinity in the glow in me. But I can't even grow in peace. These fake conscious niggas vibrating too low for me. Why's what you throw to me? Boy, ain't no hoe in me. I crack heads with this KC and it ain't Jodeci. Niggas best see me over. Can't nobody oversee me. I fry that nigga egg, he think he getting over easy. I'ma mix a hova weezy. Andre Biggie flows in Yeezy. Pac and Pump, Big L and Jeezy. Pimp C, Juicy, Gucci Easy. Two live crew infused with Stevie. Wonder how they view me, see me. Rick James, James Brown, MJ Breezy. S-N-O-O-P for Sheezy. 8-Ball, MJ, G-O-D-B, D-O-B, or CMC. DMX, C-P-M-D, Master P and CMB. The G and me demands that you fit me with them. But in the scope of things, I'm way more 50 than M. They took my...
I remember that bar because
Interscope Records. So in the scope, hard. That's hard.
I'm more 50 than.
Turn me to a savage. 21, Tony Montana. She gripping my shotty. She called me Poppy. I whipped the Bugatti. She ride the Dittas like it's a Ducati. She do some cardio, listen to Cardi, then turn on some Nicki and switch to a Bobby. Then she thinks she lowless. She vegan, do yoga, then rollers and blunder. We listen to Molly. Body call homicide. This is the body. I throw dick in the body just to kick it. Dick in the body just to kick it with me. A bitch do karate. Like, y'all to this world, I'm a star. You ain't thorough, you ain't thorough. You a girl, you a broad. I got a glick, it got a stick. I got a burl, I got a rod. If nerds looking for beef, like Harold and Kumar. Yeah. I'm from a block where the methamphetamines move, and the crooked judicial systems never let the kings rule. Where history falsified and taught in every school to disconnect you from your culture like everything cool. See what having low self-esteem do? Got you praising the lineage of oppressors with recessive gene pools.
Damn!
From that perspective, we are foes. I mean, you niggas was accepted, we was chose. If you don't postulate what I aesthetically propose, and we don't vibrate, that means we diametrically oppose, yo.
Damn.
I hope this message electrifies. The European be leveraging privilege through ethnic bias. Yes. If you ain't do no scholarship on this, don't dare speak. This that ether that's gonna separate leaders from mere sheep. It's like whipping on the back of a slave with bare feet when historically black college universities pledge Greek.
Ooh. When historically black colleges pledge Greek. Damn. Wow.
Sadistic, ritualistic nature. Look, you think it's odd they slave you if the slave master ain't served the same God they gave you? 400 years. Hold up. Yeah, hold up. Look, you think it's odd they slave you if the slave master ain't served the same God they gave you? 400 years later, and you hardly stable, and you turn around and beg that same God to save you?
Damn.
Look. Word to the sunrise. Homie, save yourself. Everything else, get a thumb drive.
Oh,
the young lives
damn.
Of black queens lost, misplaced, who've been raped, beaten, indoctrinated, and disgraced. We've been wet, shackled, and mutilated, put through degradation, disrespectfully viewed and hated. I mean truly flagrant, treated like shit in this fucking nation. Then in 1850, slaveholders came with this publication called How to Make the Ideal Slave. Now dig the vision. Rule number one was unconditional submission. Keep them in place with authority, because rule number two was create inferiority. And Ye said that slavery was a choice, but let's be real clear. Rule three was take away their voice and instill fear. And hell yeah, I could see the passion in your eyes. I admire your perseverance for your fashion and your grind. But rule number four is why that hat was our demise. You keep the slave interested in the master's enterprise. Because rule
three
education, information, recreation.
Ooh, bro, a lot
keep
of that's
slave
fact.
Slave interested in the master's enterprise.
Bro, that's facts, though. That's bro, that's how it happens, man. Like, damn. But people don't want to hear that shit.
No.
Y'all don't want to hear truth and facts, you know what I'm saying? History.
He's talking about history and the rap game.
Yeah. Honestly.
How much money? Yes, the individual rapper has money. But how much money are they making?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Other people.
How much of your paycheck is actually going to the label upstairs?
Exactly.
That's wild, man.
That's the double entendre in itself.
Yeah, that's why you gotta be careful of shit.
Pretty much saying, who stopped being a slave?
Yeah. That's why I tell people, like, if you don't own your masters, you're just another employee at the label.
Exactly.
That's all. You're just you're not your own artist. You're an employee.
Look.
Loads.
You listening to me?
Teach them. We listening. Teach them.
To the province of information. That's a psychological prison. Niggas have yet to come out because of slaves culture. Man, hold up. That's a psychological prison. Niggas have yet to come out. If the slave master caught you learning, they cut your tongue out.
Damn.
Y'all hear me?
Yes. Yes.
If the slave master caught you learning, they cut your tongue out. The segregation 100 years was so thorough. No wonder so many kids on drugs in this cold world. Shout out J. Cole.
Oh, I get what it is. I get that.
I go off the top with an hour bill. I am just incredible. I'm a vegan with sour milk. All right, I quit.
I'm a vegan with sour milk.
I'm a vegan with sour milk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They call him that for a reason. This ain't fair.
I
don't
even know. Fair.
I don't know how any rappers can go after that. That's Freestyle 95. I'm glad we did it before the year was 95.
Oh, man.
Freestyle 95.
Yeah, 95.
I'm glad we did it.
Year.
What that green shit he drinking?
I think that's his drink. Doesn't he have like his own like?
Maybe I don't know what that
could
is.
That could be like a celery or something. It looks like a healthy one of those healthy drinks.
I think that was
right before the end of the year.
Is that the end?
The checks right now. Hey, man.
Yeah, that's it. That's just dialogue. Yeah. All right. All right, everyone. That's the video for today. Like, comment, subscribe, blow us up. Y'all know what to do.
Thanks for stopping and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell and give us a share because it does help the channel out.
Please and thank you.
And thanks for watching.
Hey, we'll see y'all on the next one.
Later, y'all.